blood. Well, you know, it lands in the hat there, and you can use your little popsicle stick to get it out and then put it on the slide. On 286, it shows you an ileostomy and a colostomy where, like, they will loop off the bowel. It shows you below there a couple of ostomy bags. There are different types of bag. We're going to go back to the back here and look at some of them later on today. But ostomy care is something that you probably will do. You know, removing the old bag, cleaning them off, and basically putting on a new collection bag. So we're going to go back later on and basically talk about that.
Are those pretty much all disposable now?
Yeah. There is one that we can reuse a little bit, and that's the kind that we have back there. But most of them are disposable. You take off the old, you put on the new. Now, these kind here that's in your picture are reusable for maybe like a day. You can take that clamp off the bottom, open it up, and let what's in the bag fall into like a bedpan. And then you clamp it back up. But most of them today are just, you take off the old totally and then put on the new one. But like I said, that one is basically a reusable one.